A frantic new mother called me. My newborn baby has bleeding from the vagina. Is it abnormal? She came rushing to the clinic. Let us see why it happens in today's video. Hi friends, I'm Dr. Karamat. This is Scientific Doctor Channel. In this channel, every week your queries are being answered via a short video. If you have any similar queries, kindly post it in the comment section. I'll try to answer them via a short video if the answer is helpful to a large section of people. Today's video is about vaginal bleeding or breast swelling in girl babies. Often in newborn babies, in girl babies, there can be vaginal discharge or vaginal bleeding as well as a swelling under the breast. Why does it happen? Is it normal? We have to understand, even though the baby is small, the baby has female reproductive organs like uterus or breast. As the baby is small, the hormones are not there in the newborn baby. But the peculiarity for a girl baby is that the mother has these hormones. The mother passes these hormones to the girl baby. In a boy baby, it may not affect because the organs are different. In a girl baby, the mother's hormones can affect the female reproductive organs. As the mother stops hormones once the baby is born, there can be withdrawal bleeding in the uterus, similar to a menstrual cycle in a newborn baby. This is totally normal. This is not dangerous. It usually stops on its own. If it doesn't stop, you may visit the doctor, but otherwise usually this is normal. Again, similarly, a breast swelling might develop because of the influence of hormones. This is again totally normal. What usually happens, especially in our country, this swelling we try to express and there can be a discharge called witch's milk. And if this is done, what happens is there can be infection and secondary permanent swelling of the breast in the young girls. To avoid this, you must not touch the swelling. You must not express any discharge out of it. This swelling gradually subsides as the mother's hormones tend to stop after delivery. So, this swelling will subside on its own. Friends, today we have seen two alarming issues, that is a breast swelling and a vaginal bleeding in female babies, which are essentially normal. If you like this video, share it among your friends and relatives so that they may also be benefited. To see such videos, subscribe to this channel. Till we meet again, bye.